Good evening, people, and I'm back for yet another episode for this glorious month. Today's episode, I will be looking at 20 creepy slash hellish pictures that will probably make you scream for your mom or dad, because I've seen some of them pictures, and let me tell you, I about ran to my mom down in hell. But anyway, let's get into this video. And oh, just be warned, don't watch this video at night. If it's night for you right now, please pause this video and return to it in the morning.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech.
Ah, oh god, what is that? It looks like a floating head on a thin neck. Imagine coming home to this thing in your living room. I'm from hell and this is creeping me out. Ugh. Moving on. What? Wait a minute. Is that kid out of water? Poor kid, his parents must be worried sick for him. No, he can't be underwater. That looks like fog. What do you think? Is he underwater or is it just fog? I can't tell. Ah! Oh my! That thing scared me out of my devil skin. Moving on, but jeez, that was a wow. Not buying it? You know, I don't scare easy people. Alright, picture 4. Hey, that looks like my wife. Hey, I haven't seen her since like 2 years ago. Like back in, as you all called it, 2020. The year Brandon brought me on to here. You know, he's the reason why I haven't seen my girlfriend. Well, this looks like my neighbor. Hey, Brandon. Brandon. Oh wait, he's not here. I wanted to ask him where he got these pictures. Oh, by the way, my neighbor's name is Bodis. Well, this would scare any living soul. Probably you, the viewers, right now. This would, I don't know, might scare me if I haven't seen this already. If you haven't heard yet, some of these pictures I've seen already, but moving on, imagine walking in the hospital hallway at night and you see this looking right at you. I know I would run the other direction. How about you? Would you run away or walk towards it? Huh. We have these down below in my hometown, you know, H-E-L-L. Hell. I hate saying that word on YouTube. Well, I'm originally from Poland, but off topic. Ugh, that's one ugly baby. I hate to be this baby's parent. Well, did you get a good look at the baby? I'm moving on. Well, that's a nightmare fueler, am I right? Did you humans deal with these things a couple of years ago? I'm glad I missed that. Imagine waking up at maybe 3 in the morning and you see this looming over you. I know I would run out of the room, and I'm a devil. Ah, these things. I've seen these things all over the internet lately. It's a miracle we don't have these down below. Just imagine these things were real. You would never outrun these things. I would have to shapeshift just to get away. Ah, hey, that looks like Grimmy. It is the one and only Grim Reaper. I miss him so much. I used to go out on runs with him. His job is chilling. It gives me chills down my back. It's weird seeing Grim do his job. That is one ugly rat. Imagine going to the graveyard and you see this thing waiting for you. That looks like a Wendigo. I might be evil and don't care too much, but don't ever walk into these things and skinwalkers. You'll regret it, trust me. What is that? Well, that looks like a face and its hands touching its face. What do you guys see? Let me know. What in the heck is that? That looks like a face and a smaller face next to it. All I can say is, Wow. Okay, now that looks like a Wendigo. Yeah, these things are nothing like the actual Wendigo. If you look up an actual Wendigo, please do it during the day. You'll thank me later. What is that? That's a... I can't see what that is. It looks like an eel with, it looks like, tiny weird angled teeth. Moving on though. Hey, that looks like Brandon's next door neighbor. Ugly woman. This is probably her, to be honest. That was a lot of weird and creepy pictures. Some of these pictures really weird me out. Did it do it to you too? I need to go. I'm too tired and I want to go to bed. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'll probably have nightmares from these pictures. But anyway, see you guys next time, and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye everyone.